Baby Yoda is as curious as ever in The Mandalorian Season 2 Episode 2. Lucasfilm The Mandalorian Season 2 continued on Disney Plus Friday, following up last week's amazing season opener by bringing Mondo and Baby Yoda on a different kind of adventure in Episode 2. Something creepier, crawlier and froggier. Chapter 10, entitled The Passenger, is a bit of a Marvel Cinematic Universe double whammy, since it was directed by Peyton Reed, the man behind Ant-Man and its sequel, and written by show creator Jon Favreau, who directed Iron Man's 1 and 2. Entertain your brain with the coolest news from streaming to superheroes, memes to video games. From here on out, let's jump into spoilers. I hope you remember last season's big prison breakout, because this episode includes a bunch of callbacks to that. Meet Frog Lady returning to Mos Eisley after getting Boba Fett's armor, Mondo reunites with mechanic Pelimoto Amy Sedaris in Chalmun's Cantina and learns that there's a Mandalorian covert on a world nearby. Mondo needs to find other Mandos so they can help him to reunite Baby Yoda, whom Disney would prefer we call the child, but that's a tough sell, with his own kind. Read more, was that Boba Fett? A closer look at The Mandalorian Season 2 Episode 1 now playing. Watch this, Galaxy's Edge from every angle, we take you along for. 1504 we learn that the mysterious contact's husband has seen Mandalorians on the moon of Trask, but she needs to get there without going to hyperspace because doing so will kill her eggs. So they're taking a slow, sublight journey. Also, the contact is an amphibian called Frog Lady. A truly excellent name, I'm sure you'll agree. She's voiced by Dee Bradley Baker, who played all the clone troopers in The Clone Wars, and physically performed by Misty Roses, who portrayed Kuil in Season 1, RIP. Mondo has a nasty run-in with some New Republic X-Wing pilots. Lucasfilm Lock-S foils in attack position Trapper Wolf, one of the New Republic X-Wing pilots who chases Mondo, showed up last season and is played by Dave Filoni. This Star Wars legend is known for being fond of wolves, and directed two episodes of the show last season. He's also the fella behind The Clone Wars, Rebels and Resistance. The other pilot, Captain Carson Teva, is played by Paul Sun Hung Lee from Kim's Convenience. It's his first Star Wars role. Read more, GameSpot highlights references from The Mandalorian Season 2 Episode 2 The New Republic apparently has an arrest warrant out for Mondo because he helped break a criminal out of prison. Which seems fair enough. When the pilots rescue Mondo and the Razor Crest later in the episode, we learn that his leaving the other mercenaries in prison and trying to save a New Republic officer was noticed, so they let him go, love that karma. It isn't quite enough to get the pilots to help fix up the Razor Crest though. The horror.